There's no excuse. You're just doing this to fucking damage control.
Alright guys, so here we have Madden. Here's the Xbox version. And you're gonna see what happens when you build a game from the ground up. There it is on the 360 version. That's what happens when you don't port something over. It's actually built at the ground up for the 360. Now the next few games you're gonna notice that they're ports. So you're gonna notice a difference, okay? Big difference. Now, this right here is Tony Hawk on the Xbox and a port to 360. See, not much of a difference. In fact, it does say that the 360 version is worse, it's a little glitchier, it forces you to play in widescreen, and what else did it say? It had just buggy stuff, you know. I'll leave a link for you guys to check out this page right there. But a lot of the launch games for 360 actually didn't really look much different. That's because they're ports to the previous consoles. Here's the Xbox version of King Kong and the 360 version. It's gonna show up here in a second. In some parts, the 360 version looked better, a little shinier, but not much. Some parts actually did look blocky still on the 360. But really, the average Joe would not be able to tell the difference between graphics on the Xbox 360 and the Xbox, because the graphical leap wasn't that huge for these launch titles. Now, like I said earlier, you know, when you built from the ground up, you can definitely see a graphical jump. Here's the Xbox version of Gun, Xbox 360 version of Gun. Not much of a difference. Not much at all, guys. There's a lot of these games, and that's why a lot of people will say that, you know, not much of a graphical leap in the launch titles. Now, this is a better game, too. You can kind of see a little bit more of HD resolution, a little bit more shinier mapping, whatnot. But still, you can not really tell the difference unless you play the game. This one right here is the best example of single-threaded game. Excuse me. NBA Live 06 is a joke. Xbox version and Xbox 360 version out there—they look almost identical. Such a joke. And the reason why I say such a joke is because look at the games now. They look so much better. And then the same thing with the Wii U. They're going to get better, guys. They're going to look better. I just thought I'd share this with you guys. So, alright, guys. Flame out.